The Earth, in its journey around the Sun, lays on its axis with a 23.4 degrees tilt. Because its north pole always points to the same direction, from the Sun's perspective, it seems that the Earth wobbles in a rocking motion that lasts an entire orbit. This apparent wobbling describes a pattern that affects how the Sun is perceived from a fixed location on the planet. If we decided to record an image of the Sun in the sky at the same time of day every week of the year, we would realize that the Sun marks a slightly different location in the sky every time a new picture is taken. After an entire year of recording the Sun's positions, a pattern is emerging. It looks like a figure-8-shaped loop. This figure-8 loop diagram is called an analemma and is the result of the apparent rocky motion of the Earth from the Sun's perspective. Its two sub-loops have different sizes. This is due to the fact that the Earth's orbit is not perfectly circular. In reality, the Sun doesn't move, but the fixed location where it is viewed from is. It is that motion that creates the figure-8 pattern in the sky. That was your latest Earth fact. Want more? Then tune back in for more exciting videos about the Earth. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to this channel. Your support is really appreciated.